Hey, and welcome to the Slay Show. This is a show that, what we're going to do, we're going to do channel updates and some news from Mojang. So, what I'm going to start out with is a little channel update. I was thinking of probably getting back into more WWE stuff, like on my 2023-2023 Obama video. Link to it will be right here. Oh, there will be a caption right there. Okay, so that was my old channel. I'm gonna do more WWE stuff. Like, you see my shirt? I am addicted. I'm also addicted to Minecraft, if you hadn't known that. Episode 2 of Uninhabited Island Survival will be coming out. I've already recorded it, but I'm gonna upload it. It kinda takes long to upload. So that is that. So let's get into your Mojang news for today. Alright, so in a new snapshot that Jeb released, which is 12W17A, which is the 17th week of the year, there are new editable wooden half slabs. In their four colors, like the jungle wood, you know, the thing that looks like ice cream. And they act like wood instead of stone, not like you have to mine them with a pickaxe slack. Pretty good bug fixing. Some bug fixing and tweaks, notably about entity, collision, picking block, creative mode, and chat. And some other censored stuff it says. So yeah, you get to write in books. It's pretty awesome. Let me just scroll up here. The Minecraft Pocket Edition now has crafting. I found this out, me and my friend were playing on Pocket Edition. It's really awesome. I just can't craft a pickaxe. Okay, as you may remember, with the last update for Minecraft Pocket Edition, they started to introduce like a survival thing. You know, mobs, daylight. So people were thinking, if it was crafting, it'd be the ultimate game. They finally did it. So this is how you do crafting. First, open up your inventory. Then click on craft. Choose your category. Choose the item that you want to craft. Done. That's awesome, huh? Yeah. So in addition to crafting, they also added zombies have a new AI update. Cows. It says ducks, it means chickens, I think. And description text of inventory items. So that's all for the Mojang. So let's go back to the channel thing. Alright, for the rest of the channel update. I've decided I'm not doing any Beyblade anymore. I have a new series on my channel, Uninhabited Island Survival. So yeah, as I said earlier, I'm doing some WWE. It's gonna be pretty fun. Yeah. So, alright, thanks for watching the Slay Show. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. You become awesome. This is Slay X13, saying peace.